Should be a path right over there. Right there, to your left. Go to your left. Your other left. Go to your left. No, go to your left. Look at them searching right in this debris right here. They were digging around in there just a little bit ago. Oh, was Jay calling for that? Jared's talking about the high school. Anita, can you look at a radar and tell me if this stuff just to the west of Henryville has got any yellows or reds in it? One lane is open. They're letting northbound traffic by. And southbound's open, everybody's just stopping to gawk, so it's backed up big time, but it isn't completely shut down. Does that stuff just west of Henryville, does it look like it's going to come right over the top of Henryville? Say we're just about ready to go home if nobody's going to help us. Can somebody help us with the weather, please? Thanks. We're just seeing black to our west, and it looks like there's some heavy rain in there. Mike, does it look like there's something wrong with your camera? I'm seeing a purple hue in there. Okay, as long as it's looking good on yours. Might be my monitor. It's right in the center of the screen, I'm seeing purple. Yes, I do. I'm at 1200. in. That's a pretty good one. I got like a 40-knot headwind right now. Oh, no, there's nothing up where you are. Yeah, go ahead. I'll meet you on Main. Go ahead, Bergen. Go ahead, Bergen. Didn't you hear him calling us? Star, did you say you're coming up here to Henryville? Okay, thanks. Think there's going to be a rescue? Who would be calling me from the station on my cell phone? It was 891-4909. You continue that left-hand turn, Don. I'm in a hover facing west. Keep hearing you. Bergen, can you meet me on Main? Bergen, are you on Main?